Shard in the Kree sector of Chronopolis. Hala! So who better to tackle a mission against extraterrestrial oddballs than the Guardians of the Galaxy? They may have shown up late, and one of them is a glorified branch, but you gotta respect their can-do attitude. Who knows? Maybe the Kree creeps won't realize they're in possession of the fragment and let Gamora and the guys in and out without too much trouble. Ah, well, a guy can dream, can he?
Now, to find that Nexus Shard. Where have you been?
I had to blow up some defense thingy. Lots of lasers, lots of explosions.
I am Groot.
Shh! What's the point in me lying? If you go and tell them, we were having dessert!
Focus, guys. What's the plan, Peter?
Well, I figured if we sneak in and...
I've been blinded!
Relax, numbskull. It's just dark. So, what's with the mood lighting all of a sudden, huh?
The power must be out. Look around and see if there's a way we can restore it.
What am I in for today? What am I in for today?
Cells appear to be misplaced.
That explains the power outage. Guess we gotta put them back in.
Oh, man! I used to be so good at these games as a kid!
They're sentries, advanced bipedal automatons used by the Kree in battle.
What?
Giant robots that like to blast stuff!
Ha! What fun!
Thank you.
trouble incoming.
Get me. All forces, be aware that we have some uninvited guests. I do not wish to be disturbed. Deal with them immediately.
Well, it's safe to say they know we're here. No point in being quiet no more.
I am Groot.
I can't too stop talking if I want it.
Focus. We need to find Ronan. No doubt he has the Nexus Fragment with him.
The cowards use lasers to protect themselves. How do we get past?
There's always a way. Trust me, there's no security system I can't deal with.
Haven't you been arrested like 30 times, Quill? Lasers get through this.
Every warrior must overcome setbacks.
Those things again? Not exactly my specialty.
Turn those crushers off? We could have gotten past.
Maybe you could have,
but I don't want to be turned into a pancake.
Why would you have been transformed into food?
It's an expression, Drax. Why you gotta take everything so literally?
Are you accusing me of stealing?
Oh!
But it was surely no fault of my own.
Those things again? Not exactly my specialty. Someone will pay a high price for this. Big guy, or a little guy.
Well,
this doesn't feel right. Let's just get the shard and go.
Daughter of Thanos? Is that any way for royalty to behave? You've spent too long in the company of thieves.
Ronan, thieves is such a strong word. Mm-hmm. Think of it more as us borrowing an itty-bitty chunk of crystal.
Silence! This shard taps into the infinite energy of the Nexus. With its power, I will lead my forces against Kang. He will pay for displacing the Kree.
Well, that sounds fine to me. Let's leave him to it.
Oh. Perhaps I should let you depart, Rodent. But then again, my hounds hunger, for they haven't been fed in such a long time.
I am great.
I do not think they crave dessert.
You pathetic pests stand accused of being in my way. Now you'll feel my righteous judgment.
Don't suppose anyone brought some robot doggy treats?
Afraid not. Where's Cosmo when you need him?
You pathetic pests stand accused of being in my way. Now you'll feel my righteous judgment. Your bones will make excellent toys for my hounds.
Don't suppose anyone brought some robot doggy treats?
Afraid not. Where's Cosmo when you need him?
Stop playing with your food, my pets. Get them!
Hey, I just realized you've got a tree helping us fight some dogs.
Yeah, seems like poetic justice or something, huh?
Just as long as no one says their bite is worse than our bark.
Wow, Gamora! Look at you! Busting out the pod!
I must pass sentence on you myself.
Can't we talk about this? How about a rematch from before?
No amount of dancing will save you this time, Quill. I will bring my merciful justice crashing down around you.
Team, I don't think he's playing anymore.
Ah, fools! You have yet to see the extent of my power.
Mission success.
Right, a real precision strike. No one saw us.
Cease!